Oh, we need. Where's the net?
I don't want to fight it. Fuck it. It's gonna be like 10 inches.
Oh, yeah, that's a big one, dude.
I'm just playing it off right now.
Huh?
I'm just playing it off.
It's a big one.
Oh, what the fuck? Oh! EJ, you scared me.
Slowly, slowly, slowly. Go.
Hey, do I fight him?
Oh, shit, I gotta record.
Huh? Recording. Should I do that?
Hold on.
Huh?
Go slow.
Ready?
What
holy you shit.
Got? Make sure it don't break.
Well, when you start running, you gotta pump up and then reel down. Pump up and reel down.
Stop running?
Watch out.
Yeah.
Keep it away from the pump.
Make sure I don't draw a step on my sandwich.
Alright, start pumping now.
No, no, not hell hard.
Yeah, I'm gonna rip his mouth off.
You're not really anything. You gotta pump up slowly. And then reel down. When you go down, reel down as fast as you can, and then go up.
He's fighting. Train me.
He wants to run, let him rise. Make sure it's away from the prop.
Please don't get destroyed.
When he's not running, you gotta keep pumping it. You gotta get him tired. Tell me when he starts coming up.
Getting tired? I'm not tired. You got 10 minutes.
Look like you're about to fall in.
Lift your, keep your paw out of the water. Try to keep it just slowly. No, don't feed him line.
I don't know.
You want him to get away? Big,
he's gonna get tired.
The keeper.
Jump in.
That's a big one.
What do I do?
Huh?
When he stops running, you gotta fucking try to pull him up. There. Now reel down. You gotta keep doing that as long as he's not fucking pulling your line out.
Jump on me.
Alright. Just keep doing that. You gotta keep getting him tired. If you fucking let him rest, he's gonna fucking take off on you again. Let him run when he runs. Don't try to fucking pull the line out. Are you running?
Yeah.
No, you're not. Now, if he's not running, don't put too much in there. You gotta keep pumping, though, dude. He's never gonna get tired if you just sit there full and try to rest.
Dinner tonight.
Let him run, right?
You got the tits?
Yeah, as soon as he stops running.
How high did he jump?
Like halfway out.
How big did he look?
30s.
Probably like 5 feet.
Everybody hold your pole.
fast. This is what you wanted. You say you're gonna catch one today.
Man, he's running. Just keep it away from the propeller. Not too much pressure where it feels like it's gonna snap. There, now rub down. You gotta keep trying to force it, not force it, but.
Oh my god, he's fighting.
Damn.
You're sweating, dude.
I'm not sweating. Hey, Jeff, take off my pants.
Oh shit.
Damn. It doesn't feel like it's too tight, right? And when he runs.
Don't break the line. That's a good line, right?
It's all the fishermen. All right, go reel now. Keep pumping them up. As long as he's coming up a little bit, fucking force his ass up. Go down now. There you go, he's coming in now. Please don't jump.
He's exhausted.
Pumping it while he's fucking tired. Go get up now.
I think he's fishing.
Go again, down.
Come on.
There you go, go down.
Oh, there you go.
Lift up. Don't roll more. Just roll up.
It's too small.
go down and go up again. There you go. Keep going that. Keep going. One more time. Walk backwards now. Okay, you saw the fucking bit. Pump it again. He bellied up. Hurry up. Pump it again.
Got him. Shark. It's kind of close.
Don't get up here and back in.
Don't throw it in. Oh.
How's it feel to catch a sturgeon?
That's my first fish ever.
Is it?
No.
Tell Jackie you're gonna cook it.
I'm scared.
We're gonna keep anyways.